Hi Sony ji.
Namaskar sir.
After a long time.
Yeah, of course. Always a pleasure to meet you. Thank you so much.
అసలు మీకు ఈ థాట్ ఒకరికి హెల్ప్ చేయాలనే థాట్ ఎలా వచ్చింది? ఎందుకు కలిగింది మీకు? మమ్మల్ని ఇన్స్పైర్ చేసిన అంశం ఏంటి మెయిన్ అసలు?
And my mother always used to tell me that you are successful only when you go out and help some needy. That is success. I just helped, I remember there are 350 people who were going to Karnataka by foot. So that first permission of 350 people motivated me to help other people, and this is how the whole journey started.
Me help ki Twitter ba upayogapadindantara?
That social media is not just about putting what t-shirt you are wearing, what new shoes you are wearing. It's about reaching the hearts of people.
The governments unnaye pedavallu aadukodam kosam avi jaragatledantara mee uddesh prakaram?
There are a lot of layers and problems that comes. Sometimes someone doesn't have that white card, some yellow card, Aadhaar card, yellow card. I only got to know after I got into it.
Unna vaadu daggara nunchi kottu leni vaaduku pettu ane devana meeru follow avutunnara?
Which is good, no? Which is good. I signed so many brands. I always tell them, I said, I don't want money less. I'll say, let's light 20 villages. Okay, if I'm charging 1 rupee, you paid 2 rupees in charity to those people. So that is my remuneration. Someone wanted me to honor with an award. I said, I don't want an award. If you want to honor me, do a surgery for me. Hospital of your choice. Do an education for me. Institute of your choice. Help someone. I'll come in the webinar, I'll talk, okay. I'm coming to this webinar because all of you saved someone's life. That's what I want to talk about. It's growing every day, bigger and bigger, bigger and bigger. So I hope that I keep on doing it. God gives me strength to do it, and I save more lives.